We are experts in saving, restoring, and protecting your art, antiques, collectibles, and treasured heirlooms. Hi, this is Scott Haskins from Fine Art Conservation Laboratories, which consulted for over 100 claims filed for damage to art-related items in 2018 and 19. This short video quickly shows the resurrection of a painting declared a total loss by the insurance company, much to the tears and gratitude of the owner. After tests were made to see if the colors would be safe during cleaning, the heavy layer of grimy smoke and ash were removed very carefully. The period frame was also cleaned and deodorized, as was the complete reverse of the artwork. Collectibles exposed to smoke and ash can pose a serious health hazard for family members, from contaminants and allergens. There's another reason for having them cleaned, sanitized, and preserved. They're important to the family.
So Denver, what were some of the challenges in cleaning these from their smoke damage?
I think the biggest challenge was cleaning around each individual stud that keeps the structure together.
So you had to pull the whole thing apart, right? I mean, every little piece.
Yeah. So every piece of this, every nook and cranny was separated and then cleaned and then replaced.
Because it was just saturated with smoke and ash.
I had to start at the top and make my way down through each tier of the structure. And I would say it took about a week of work.
So would you say that this model has been thoroughly cleaned and sanitized?
Yeah, definitely. By taking this structure fully apart, piece by piece, and every other model, definitely cleaned it inside and out.
Whether your needs are a result of an accident at home or office, or from a natural disaster, we are experts in saving, restoring, and protecting your art, antiques, collectibles, and treasured heirlooms. See the description area below for more information and click on Show More.